In the past 4 years, I and my husband with our friends invested in Virginia. Our technology can help water treatment industry to produce the highest quality of drinking water. This technology can save millions of lives, keep people stay away from cancer diseases, and prevent newborn defects, and create jobs. But we did not receive any support from politicians. Our company is in surviving mode in the last 3 years. Politicians, I'd like to know what makes you deserve my support. Thank you.